visiting that planet. I was like, nope, would never have came. Nope.
I love the planet.
Nope.
Does it actually tell you what planet it is, or is it just...
I'm sorry, apparently I'm not useful enough to be able to give you any further information.
Well, I mean, like, it happens, I'm like, oh, well, I guess I'll just remember that for next time. It's not like you have to rub it in. Like, oh god, I should have noticed that. I didn't. Oh well. Now I know for the future. But seriously, does it actually tell you what planet it is, or is that like the separate... No! I don't want any! Go away! Go... Oh, it's my...
So in this, can you pick up weapons and actually kill the aliens?
Yes and no.
Is a flamethrower something I have to pick up at some point?
Possibly.
Just like the movie! Right?
Who knows?
Right?
Apparently I'm the only one who's seen it.
You haven't seen it, Mike?
No, I've seen the movie.
Oh.
Zero of the game you can do it. The game's just like build and survive and hide and stuff. Or if you can actually fight back. But no, in the movie, she gets in that suit and fights it.
That's Aliens. That was an action movie.
But also, it's, was there a flamethrower on the mech suit?
Yeah.
Was there?
No, that was just like a power loader.
Yeah, it was just, it was just a bunch of hands and stuff. Just grabby shit.
It was just grabby.
People have fun here anymore.
Ben, you told me this was a one-player game. Clearly a second person could be playing right now.
That is a goddamn lie. I never told you it was a one-player game. I just chose not to state the... I just chose not to state the obvious.
So is this actually two players?
But apparently I need to.
Yeah.
No, it is not.
Yeah, no, I kind of need you in my corner to tell me what to do, because clearly I'm going to keep doing stupid shit.
Yeah.
But that's not going to stop me from insulting people.
First off, power's off. Not all aliens know what you had.
I want to play!
That's like a radio or a TV or something.
Really?
I mean, do you see anything on the screen that indicates that it's a game? Sure looks like a TV to me.
Those are right there in the game state. Like he's
but
a gamer.
I guess they would probably have, like...
Like, it's probably searching for the signal to find the game. So, compromise there. Wait. Look at the covered screens. Did I see Sonic?
Let's find out.
That looks like Sonic.
It's just a blue screen, though.
No, like the opening screen of Sonic?
Yeah.
And it's the wheel. And
like the title
the wheel.
Screen. I can't tell what that one is. That might be like the wraparound Rex. That kind of looks like Sonic.
The regular door will be unlocked. There. Probably nothing. Nothing, muffin.
Go upstairs.
I just came from there.
This just opened up.
I don't like it. Crawl. Start crawling now. No, there's nothing good to come from
that. That's just a light, but that begs the question.
Bat
what was up there?
Bat.
No, well,
bat the light.
Why was it moving on it? Why was it moving when you walked in?
Because something was up there.
Not necessarily up there. Something could have just bumped it.
While it was up there, there's danger all around.
But there will be.
Oh, I wonder if there's any additional props here. Not there.
Nope. They are few and far between.
Oh, okay.
Do you actually need to read these to get farther in the game?
No. They just,
Because there was that one that gave me the code.
Some of them give you passwords that can get you extra stash and stuff. But there's none of those that are mandatory. except for the ones that you need to like access a thing.
Quick,
none of the logs are necessary, but they just help build the world.
Frank, cut this part out. Resume, Frank.
Obviously.
The logical thing you do is go hide in the corner and wait for help.
You are the help.
No, I am. No, we'll wait for more help, because obviously you fucked up.
Eat my shit. Did I already save? Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you saved. That's a car behind us. Yeah, you can probably close one of those, huh?
So, Mike.
Yeah?
My mom went to Rite Aid the other day and saw you.
Your mom?
Yeah.
She didn't say hi to me.
Well, you were working.
Hey.
So,
don't
she gets hi.
Don't go in there. Just wait for Mike.
Okay.
Because you know why.
I know why.
Yeah, it's... It's probably good. Frank,
no shadow.
We just turned a fan off. Yeah, yeah, there's... You're probably just a walking set of legs.
Oh, that's sexist.
What, count with chickens, mom and dad?
Yeah. Don't go in just yet. Shit. What was I fucking saying? Oh! Frank, we just turned off a fan, so... Let me know if there's a difference in the audio, like if that was actually getting picked up, because...
Well, didn't we test it earlier?
We tested it, and I didn't really see anything on the wavelengths difference, but there could still have been there. I don't know. So, you know, let me know if there was a persistent fan in the background. So, yeah. Go ahead and...
There was. I dearly apologize.
It's not really that big of a deal. I mean, if it's...
It's not.
Yeah, so Mike, your idea is to go hide in the corner somewhere? How do you feel about this?
Help. No. Help.
Yeah, no, that's perfect.
I'm not claustrophobic.
Just stay in there.
Can I? Do I
just
really?
Stay in there. Eat your own feces.
I mean, you need to go in there.
Alien? Alright, so where do I go even? There's not even... Oh, there it is.
Yeah, you just can't really see it.
Yeah, you're blind. Really?
Also, you are noisy as hell in the vents, and no one ever notices.
Not even the alien?
Sometimes.
Well.
Alien?
Oh, yeah, here I am talking about, like, oh, what could possibly have made that light shake? I don't know, maybe the space station that's falling to pieces? Maybe that had something to do with it?
True.
The place that has the periodic earthquakes and there's no earth.
They just go in space.
They're called space station quakes, get it right.
Space quakes?
In space no one can hear you quake.
I knew why I kept you around. You're going places, kid.
That is the opposite of what you said earlier.
I know. I'm trying to redeem myself.
You're an asshole.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Shit, that's what we're talking about.
Here's the
I like how, like, it's 20 minutes into that.
Here's the thing.
It's always going to be 20 minutes into it. And she just said it. She should have said when she was looking at it from the outside.
Well, when she was looking at it from the outside, she said, that looks like a lot of damage. Why is this place damaged? And then when she first got in there, she's like, fucking fuck, people, there was a fucking explosion. God damn, shit.
Exactly. I would have said, no, they're on their own.
Frank, can we have, like, a sensor bar?
The last time you asked for that, he flipped you off.
Ha!
Oh, that's true. No, wait, did I say it?
You asked for a,
A counter.
A counter of...
Not a sensor. Well...
Why would we need a sensor bar?
I don't even know why.
We have. So then why did you ask for one?
I'm not sure, because I like sensor beeps. They're kind of funny. They're kind of funnier than the actual squares. But only, like, the one that,
it
like...
used well, yeah.
Alright, so. Drag it.
Yeah.
I believe in you.
You got this. I mean, literally, he has faced no adversity yet, except for a computer button.
Yeah, everything is definitely looking up for me. If I can't push a button, God forbid, anything that's physical. Oh, that's just a human being, whatever.
Mike is genuinely upset. Mike, what was that thing you said? Oh, I'll be sober, so I won't ever get scared.
It's like, I'm just like casually.
It was really quick.
It was a human being. It wasn't like a giant.
Human beings don't move that fast. That was just a person.
That was freaking Usain Bolt. Person.
It was Bolt?
No, it was some white person.
Ran faster than an Olympic runner.
Well, no, because an Olympic runner is running like 100 meters. That was like 4.
Frank, you're keeping that in, right?
Oh, absolutely. I will drive down to Bremerton and punch him in the mouth if he does not.
I'll join you. And I'll take his console, too. I'll be like, you don't need this anymore, right? You don't deserve... Well...
What a dampener on that conversation.
Well...
Oh, come on.
Disrespect the dead.
I wasn't like, oh. I was definitely thinking, I'm definitely going to walk over these bodies, but I want everyone to make sure that I'm doing it.
You want everyone to make sure that you know that you're doing it.
Yes. Let the world know that, yes, I am indeed.
This is what you do.
Not much of an asshole.
You unzip that, you take off the dead body, then you go into it, and then you act like you're dead until help arrives.
What am I, the Undertaker?
Yes.
It's going to be the accident.
Oh no, but door's locked.
Good, let's not use that door.
Is there like some sort of metal object I can just use to pry this shit open?
Gee, maybe that thing that says maintenance jack required would give you a hint.
No, I mean, like, I could even use probably this thing. I think it's an IV.
No, there's a specific way you gotta get it off. And what are you talking about? How do you want to get that off?
I mean, I could definitely pry it off. Or I just, like, clippers, even.
To break the lock?
Yeah.
There's a bit more to it than that.
I guess they didn't have time to take the bodies out then.
Well, where are they going to go?
Where did they come from? Where did they go?
They came from people, and they went right there.
Cotton Eye Joe.
Need power.
Guess I got to push a button somewhere, don't I?
Bravo-fucking-ly.
Excuse me, dead bodies. Oh, sorry.
Dead bodies. That was intentional.
It was.
Hey, remember that door you went through before and then immediately turned around?
Was there something up there, or is it... Shit, where? Oh, this one?
Yes. You walked up, you opened the door, and then you said, fuck it, I'll go somewhere else! This doesn't look like anything I can explore!
Because it seemed like this would seem... it seemed like an area that is definitely story progression worthy, so I wanted to make sure I got the rest of the stuff before going.
It's where you need to go first. Because it's the only place you can go.
Look at that lens flare.
Lens flare doesn't happen on eyeballs.
It does not, yeah.
Back of that Michael Bay bullshit.
Yeah. Dark over. Want to do a third person game? You can have all the lens flare you want. You wanna. Rocket's really good at mashing buttons, so ladies, get your clitoral ready.
Or as Frank used to say, ladies, control your orgasms.
Well, I was giving a specific reason why.
Well, now they need to control them.
Well, I think they would need to actually be here for that.
Can you go back to the other room and explore the other doors?
I want to go back to the other room.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you went in here, actually, look across the hall. No, go. Across the hall, you open that up. You go in there now.
Well,
hey, you should go back here, look around. There's a couple of doors that are open. That one's locked off.
This one?
the one that has the that's not really a door. You can only go into a door that has a light on it. If the light is red, it's locked for some reason.
Wait, doesn't it just go back to the same?
That goes back to the same room, yeah. But you couldn't get there before. Yeah, you could go. So if you go up to the door,
he's fine.
He's not.
If you go
tired.
Up to the door, you can see why you can't go in.
Had a long day.
No. I just finished talking. If there's a light, you can only go into doors with light. So if you go up to the door, that is a window. You need an ion torch. You need to cut that thing off.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So turn left. There's another door.
That one down there.
Yeah. In the window. Jack shit. So, my bad. And need a plasma torch. Try and guess which one's stronger. Plasma or ion?
Ion.
Rocket, take a vote.
Judging by the fact that this door is bigger, that.
You saying plasma torch?
Yeah.
Incorrect. Plasma torch is level 2. Ion is level 3.
Mm.
All right. Mike, you win.
So clearly,
I'll win.
Something more important is in here.
Yep.
I guess so. It looks cooler in here.
Yeah.
And there's definitely an orange thing.
And a guy taking a real gross nap.
I take naps like that.
See, he's got the right idea. Lock yourself away and wait for him.
He kind of stopped waiting, Mike.
Hey, man. Sometimes that happens.
One way or another, he stopped waiting.
One way or another, I got out. One way or another, I got out.
And a teddy mag.
Teddy mag? Oh,
teddy mag.
Let's see what we got here.
Yeah, 70s style teddy mag.
They ugly now.
That is called you kick the bag and then it decided to keep moving. Because you got it jammed under the thing.
Because physics.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, but that scared me. It's
too spooky.
Too spooky. I gotta run.
Too spooky.
Spooky. Nah, I don't even like spooky. It's a weird term.
Where did that even start?
I'm not sure.
I don't like it. Go back. I don't like it. Go back.
You're fine.
Go.
It was a light. It burned out.
Also, if you look at the light... Oh, you looked away. Never mind. It's gone. For some reason, sparks... Oh, yeah. There it is. Back up. Sparks are super glitched out in this, where they should take, like, a second and they disappear, but they kind of stutter and stay on screen for, like, 10 seconds.
Program.
Rocket, will you please... No, I'm sorry. Go back to the corner there. Mike, will you please read that out loud for the class?
Fuck.
Okay.
The.
Alright.
What's a marshal?
Like the security. No, not the security force. I guess like the station police.
Fuck them bitches!
Alright, so...
In other words, fuck the police!
Because there is a separate security force. But the marshals seem to be...
Like are they like the equivalent to U.S. marshals, but in space? Or like air marshals?
They're space marshals.
Maybe?
Marshals are just kind of like...
Their role isn't really defined because you only meet them after the fact of their jobs being kind of moot.
Yeah.
Alright, where's the swag? Where's the swag?
And on that note, because you said that word, we're gonna stop recording.